is again sing my text about Picasso. We're about to learn. He's from Spain, but he lived in France. His father was a painter. He wanted to be it as well. His look was captivating. He always liked painting. At his 15, he owned a studio in Barcelona school. He did not like the tools. He dreamed to be a different artist, modern too. I'm talking of Picasso, non-traditional artist. He did not sell at first, but he never stopped to paint. I'm talking of Picasso, the one who was blue and then became one of the greatest. He did not want to copy reality. He did not want to be one more. He'll find African art and expression, simplicity, geometry. And that's how we know the cube.
Picasso's full name has 23 words. Baby Picasso had such a difficult birth that the nurse, when his mother gave birth, thought he was a stillborn, but he emerged one of the greatest artists on planet Earth, with 50,000 works and many broken hearts. Yeah, winning women was another of Picasso's arts. Married twice, 4 kids from 3 women. Pencil was his very first word. In the beginning he was a painter, a sculptor, printmaker and ceramicist, stage designer, poet, playwright and a communist. Born in Malaga, Spain, lived in France and became famous in his life. Well, other artists have to die to get a name.
We're talking of Picasso, the one who paints protests, the author of Guernica, very surrealista. We're talking of Picasso, the one who was blue and then became one of the greatest. We're talking of Picasso.
We're talking of Picasso.
We should also make a song about Pikachu from Pokemon. No? Alright, it was just an idea.